At noon, the minister for Karamoja, Mary Goretti Chitutu, arrived and went straight to cut the ribbon.
Both Gebagisu and Sebei and to all the Ugandans at large. Thank you very much. Long live NRM.
While addressing the residents in the area, Chitutu cautioned the people to guard against wrong elements vandalizing the signposts. She told the people to utilize the facility the government has provided for them to develop.
Now we have put all these protection, the lights you will find when people have vandalized them. Please be the watchman. People can come from Kampala and begin vandalizing your road, sometimes pretending to be UNRWA staff. So get the phone numbers of these technical people. Whenever you see anybody, cross-check.
She urged them to produce more food since the road can now take their merchandise to the market.
Use this road to create wealth. The Miembe na Kapiripiriti road, I'm also a complainant because Karamoja also is complaining, but I've been told a new contractor is coming on board soon.
Speaking during the same function, Bulambuli District Chairperson Annette Nandudu hailed government for the good road.
Today we are here to appreciate the Republic of Uganda and our beloved president and the services he's rendering to the people of Uganda.
Nandudu, however, castigated contractors who delay works, consequently giving government a bad name. She advocated contracting only companies that deliver on time.
Because of these contractors who delay with the works, end up misfiring the performance of our regime.
District officials decried little funding for roadworks in the sub-region, noting that the soils and topography are a huge challenge. They urged the government to consider giving districts in hilly areas more funds. Story by Wilfred Masaba for the news.